beautiful people, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Nuela. If you're new here, welcome to the lovely family, and if you're an old subscriber, welcome back. So today's video is going to be about the top 10 medical universities in Ukraine. In my last video, I did the step-by-step method or the step-by-step procedure that I took before coming to Ukraine, like my visa and all of those steps. So if you have not seen that video and you're interested in that video, go ahead and go and watch it. I'll leave it somewhere here. And also, I do a lot of Ukraine videos, Ukraine vlog on my channel. So if you're interested in any of that, you should also go and check out my channel and watch all my videos, okay? Please, if you're not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, please subscribe right now. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. Let's reach 1,000 subscribers, please. Thank you. Okay, guys, so I'm going to be telling you guys the top 10 medical universities in Ukraine based on my own research, okay? This is my research. I've done a lot of research about this because I also want to transfer schools. And all of these schools are good, okay? It's not like the first one is worse than the 10th one or the 10th one is better. No, it's just in no order at all. That is how I compiled these schools. And I also wanted to say that I didn't come up with any of these universities, guys. I did my research. I did a lot of research before I made this video. So, yeah, without further ado, let's jump right into the video. So, in no particular order, the 10th on my list is the Kyiv Medical University. So this Kyiv Medical University is actually a private university and it's located in Kyiv, the capital of Ukraine. In this video, I'm also going to be telling you guys the courses and also their tuition fee. So for Kyiv Medical University, they offer medicine, they offer dentistry and the preparatory course. So the preparatory course, also known as PATFAC, is basically like a 1 year course. It's actually less than 1 year course where you learn the Russian or Ukrainian language, depending on schools. You learn the language, and this preparatory course is not mandatory. It's actually by choice, and most people go for the preparatory course probably because after doing their visa and all of those stuffs, they came to the school and the semester has gone far. They can't join the semester again. So instead of going back to Nigeria or their country, get another visa and come back to Ukraine. Instead of that, we have a preparatory course that you're going to study the language from when you come till the next semester. So yeah, basically, that is the preparatory course. So for Kyiv Medical University, their general medicine is 3,800 for the duration of 6 years. Their dentistry is $4,000 for the duration of 5 years. And also their preparatory course is $1,500 for the duration of 1 year or less. So the next on my list is the Karazin Kharkov National Medical University. This university is located in Kharkov. They offer general medicine, dentistry, nursing, pharmacy, and preparatory course, and also postgraduate degree. Guys, I'm not really going to talk about this postgraduate degree because I didn't research on that. I'm just telling you guys what I researched on. So for the Karazin Medical University, their general medicine is $4,800 for the duration of 6 years. Dentistry is $5,100 for the duration of 5 years. Pharmacy is $4,200 for the duration of 5 years. Nursing is $4,400 for the duration of 4 years. And their preparatory course is $1,000 for the duration of 1 year or less. The next university on my list is the Venetian National Pirogrov Medical University. Venetian National Pirogrov Medical University. Oh my god, I hope I said that right. And this university is actually located in Venetia. Actually, most universities I'm going to be mentioning here are named after their city. They offer general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, and their preparatory course. So for their general medicine is $4,400 for the duration of 6 years. Dentistry is $4,600 for the duration of 5 years. Pharmacy is $3,600 for the duration of 5 years. And their preparatory course is $1,500. So the next university I have is the Sumi State Medical University. So this is actually a public school and it's located in Sumi State, in the state Sumi. This university, Sumi State University, they actually offer non-medical related courses. You can go on their website and check it out if you want to come to Ukraine. But for non-medical courses, go ahead and check Sumi State University. So for their medical courses, they offer general medicine, which is $4,300 for the duration of 6 years. And they also offer dentistry, which is $4,000 for 5 years, but they only offer dentistry course in Ukrainian language. They don't have this course in English language. Actually, other courses I've mentioned is actually in English language, because all schools have English department, Ukrainian department, and Russian department. Okay, the next university on my list is the Bukovenian State Medical University. This university is actually one of the oldest universities in Ukraine, but it's located in Chernivtsi. So you know how I said most schools are located by their city names. This one is actually located in Chernivtsi, but the name of the school is Bukovenian State Medical University. They offer general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, nursing, and the preparatory course. So for their general medicine is $3,900 for the duration of 6 years. Dentistry is $4,300 for the duration of 5 years. Pharmacy is $3,500 for the duration of 5 years, and their nursing is $2,700 for the duration of 4 years, and their preparatory department is $1,500 for the duration of 1 year. So the next university on my list is Odessa National Medical University. So Odessa National Medical University is located in Odessa, and they offer general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, and the preparatory course. So guys, for this Odessa Medical University is actually different. So the other universities I've mentioned, in fact, all universities in Ukraine, if in your first year you paid $4,000, you have to keep paying $4,000 per annually, so per term, for the duration of 6 years. But for Odessa Medical University, it's different. So I think for their general medicine, you pay $4,000 in your first year. Second year is a little bit higher, third year is a little bit higher than the second year, fourth year is a little bit higher than the third year. So if their school fees keeps increasing per year. But for the purpose of this video, their general medicine for the first year is $4,000, their dentistry cost for the first year is $4,800, their pharmacy for the first year is $3,500, and their preparatory cost is $1,000. I didn't say for the duration of 6 years, because the school fees keeps increasing a little bit as you go forward. Okay, I hope you guys understand. The next university on my list is the Ternopil State Medical University, and this university is a public university. It's located in Ternopil. So the courses they offer are general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, nursing, and the preparatory course. For medicine is $4,200 for the duration of 6 years. Dentistry is $4,400 for the duration of 5 years. Pharmacy is $3,800 for the duration of 5 years. Nursing is $3,700 for the duration of 4 years. And their preparatory cost is $1,400. The next university on my list is the Lviv National Medical University. This is a public university and it's also one of the oldest universities in Ukraine. It's located in Lviv, and they offer general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, and their preparatory course. General medicine is $4,800 for the duration of 6 years. Dentistry is $5,100 for the duration of 5 years. Pharmacy is $3,800 for the duration of 5 years, and I don't know about their preparatory course, but their preparatory course should be about $1,000 to $1,500. Next university I have here is the Kharkov National Medical University. This university is located in Kharkov. It's actually also one of the oldest universities in Ukraine, and this is a public university. They offer medicine, dentistry, nursing, pharmacy, and the preparatory course. So for their medicine is $4,800 for the duration of 6 years. Dentistry is $5,400 for the duration of 5 years. Nursing is $3,500 for the duration of 4 years, and their preparatory course is $1,700. The first university on my list is the Bogomolets National Medical University. This university is located in Kyiv, which is the capital of Ukraine, and it's a public university. They offer general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, and the preparatory course. General medicine is $4,300 for the duration of 6 years. Dentistry is $4,500 for the duration of 5 years. Pharmacy is $4,500 for the duration of 5 years, and their preparatory course is $1,500. So guys, that is my 10 top medical universities in Ukraine. I wanted to say that this medical university, their tuition fees actually vary from year to year, and it varies for different individuals, okay? Your school fees might be higher or lesser than this. Feel free to apply to any of these schools. And just some tip, okay? Because I know so many people asked me about the International European Medical University in Ukraine. The International European Medical University located in Kyiv. Guys, the International European Medical University is not accredited, and this is a tip for you guys, okay? I know so many of you applied for International Medical European Medical University. Please and please, if you applied for that school, change your school. Change it, because when you come to Ukraine and you want to transfer out of a university, it's much harder than just coming directly to that university. I don't know how to explain, but if you don't want to come to any of these schools I just mentioned, it's fine. The tip I want to give is that go to the World Directory of Medical Schools. Search the school you want to come to. If it's accredited in the World Directory of Medical Schools, then it's a good school. If it's not, then it's not even accredited with anybody at all. I don't know if you guys understand, but if you have the admission letter for the International European Medical University, I'm sorry, but just change it. It's not a good school. Anyways, guys, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't. Turn on your post notification to be notified each time I post. And I'll see you guys in my next video. If you're coming to Ukraine, I wish you all the best of luck. When you're choosing your university, when you're getting your visa, I hope they grant you your visa. And I wish you all the best. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.